How's it going, guys? I am Jake the Red, and welcome to Presentable Liberty. Again, it's been very requested of me, and I'm really high on emotion right now because I just watched the playoff game between the Packers and the Cardinals, and the Cardinals won, and I'm really happy that the Packers lost. I don't really care about the rest of it. Anyways, you guys wanted me to play this game. I asked you in bulk on Instagram, and you all said yes. So I'm going to play it. It's a long game. I'm going to guess 45 to an hour. So if you don't want to sit down and watch the entire thing right now, you can watch some at a time and just keep coming back to it. YouTube always, almost always saves your spot in a video. So with that being said, you guys want it. I'm going to play it. And here we go. Day one. This is Minecraft. Oh, clock. Okay, very. So let me. Am I in prison? Why am I in prison? This isn't what I thought it was going to be. And there's a door. That prisoner has it much better than I do, apparently. Apparently he's been much better than me in the sentence that he had gotten. And the ominous red light. Oh, look. Puppet legs. Much depth. Such wow. And a teeny tiny window. Okay, then. My dear friend, I hope this letter finds you well. How is prison life going for you? Well, it's pretty good. I haven't gotten raped yet, so... I know it must be hard, especially in times like these. As for me, well, I soon start another one of my journeys into the unknown. Wish me luck. Salvador the Traveler. Good luck! Bye! Friend, I hope that you aren't feeling too lonely in that dark cell. Just in case, I've put a little bug friend in here for you in the envelope alongside this letter. Salvador. Ah, I hope it's not poisonous. Because I'm going to name you Frederick. Frederick the freaky spider thing bug. That kind of looks like a head lice. That's a giant head lice. Frederick, stay away from me. The door is right there. Show yourself out. Bye-bye. Oh, hello. Top secret. Okay. Good day. We are happy to inform you that you have been selected by me, Dr. Money, to join an exclusive program for inmates all over the country. Okay. We have noticed that due to the recent outbreak of a terrible virus, the population of our beautiful nation has started to dwindle. This is unfortunate, but there is still hope for you. Well, good. Can you not write one letter? Recently, studies show that 98% of our great nation's population is already infected with the virus. Incidentally, many of the other remaining two are prison inmates like you. We hope that you continue to be vigilant and remain healthy. I'll try! Not like anything can really get me sick in here, except for you. If you're poisonous or have any infections, go to the doctor. In order to fight depression and suicidal thoughts and the dire situations we have found yourself in, you will be assigned your own personal Happy Buddy trademark to enjoy. Dr. Money. Hello, hello, hello! I am your own personal Happy Buddy. I have a present for you. 5 confetti poppers. Have fun. Press right mouse button to use items. Hey, hey, Frederick, Frederick. It's a party. Ooh, I made the right sound. And... okay. They went through my bed. Hello, my buddy, friend, buddy. Did you enjoy that confetti? If so, I have another present for you. Ah, it's a Dr. Money portable game entertainment machine. Game included. Lots of fun. Okay. Okay. Serpent. Okay. Ah, Nokia days. Oh, tits. Okay. My dear friend. I have. It looked like they've. Because the... that looks like it almost looks like a J, actually, in the... okay. I have started my journey in the Far East with no clear goal in mind. On the road, I met a nice woman who gave me directions to the nearest lake. You must know how much I like swimming. No! Nope, I don't. Ah! This lake is beautiful! You move fast! It's so peaceful and quiet here. Have you ever been so alone that you cannot convince yourself of the fact that other people exist anymore? What about you, Frederick? And Johnson? And Larry? And Pete? What? I'm not crazy! I'm not crazy! Friend, I have a present for you. It's a painting that always reminds me of the spirit of travel. I hope it will lighten up your cell a little bit. Well, it's all gray, so... Oh, good job! It looks... I guess it kind of looks like the Aurora Borealis. Okay, hello, happy buddy. Hey, buddy! Voice crack, sorry. How are you doing? If you're feeling down, maybe a song will help you. La la la, happy la la la, glad la la to be alive, la la. Can I have a new happy buddy? Dr. Money! Hey, 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 hello. Hello, happy buddy. I want a new one. Mine seems kind of like the person that would corner you in a dark alley. So, yeah. I'm gonna name you Peter and you Gabriel. Okay. Peter, Gabriel. Wasn't even intentional. Okay. Ah, wasn't that fun? Wasn't that? Hope you keep your song in your heart always. For you, you are smart and kind and important. He's also bad at grammar. I want a new one. Okay? Deal. Alright. Okay. Top secret. Good day, Mr. Smiley. We have noticed that you have not met your happiness quota yet. Remember, you will only get to see your daughters again if you manage to lower the suicide rates in prison. Dear... We may have accidentally sent you a letter addressed to a certain Mr. Smiley. We want you to know that his mistake has been rectified and... That your happy buddy really does like you and is your best friend purely because you are so friendly. The font on those is incredibly hard to read. Incredibly hard to read. Okay. How are you doing? I'd be better. I'm actually fine talking to Frederick and Peter and Gabriel and Frank and Johnson and... I forgot your name. Oh, that's awkward. Okay, I'm feeling so great. I'm not. You are my bestest, friendliest, happy friend in the whole wide world. Friend, if my calculations are correct, and this letter will arrive at your cell right around bedtime. I hope that these prison beds are comfortable. Good night, friend, Salvador. Well, I hope sleeping in the wilderness is comfortable too, Salvador. Love ya. Mwah. Space to go to bed. Day 2. Good. On a roll, except that looks like a 9 with a sassy little line under it. Rise and shine, sleepyhead. I hope you had a good night's sleep. I'm sure you did. Hooray! I'm uneasy. To celebrate the occasion for you getting up, I have a second game for you on your portable entertainment product. Product, not product. Let's check it out. Fear of fire. Good, good. Let's see what this is. Oh, it's Frederick. Now, this is boring. Okay. Ah, Salvador. I have decided to head north, which is, as you know, my favorite cardinal direction to head. Sure. On the way, I passed a very interesting river. A sign next to it said that the water changes the direction it is flowing in around this time of year. Fuck! I double-clicked. Can I go back and read, like, past letters? I cannot. I'm so sorry. Ah, I have another present for you. It's supposed to remind you to always keep a smile on your face. Good God. Good God. It's like the Kool-Aid man bit someone's arm off and then became a psychopathic killer. I want a new happy buddy, please. A pen pal from Nigeria would do just fine. Or are they dead too? Ooh, this is different. Chocolate. Good day. I don't think you know me, but from what I've heard, it seems that you and I are still the last people in this town who've still not been infected. Paraphrasing, it works. I'm the owner of a pastry shop not far from where your cell is. How do you know that? Do they just like post a sign? No, lives here. He's imprisoned. He's fine. Solitary confinement. He has a bud named Frederick. I don't want to get infected. I cannot sell my pastries to anymore, except you. I would really appreciate it if you could come visit me sometime and maybe have a cup of tea. Do you know how prison works? I have a feeling I'm not free to come and go as that guy over there is. He's got a doorknob. I have studs. Rosie the Riveter built my door before she became good at it. By the way, my name is Charlotte. Nice to oh, not chocolate. It says Charlotte. Oops. Okay, is this confetti gonna stay here forever? Because I feel bad because I made a huge mess. Frederick, sweep that up, please. The broom is over there in the corner. And the dustpan is on the ceiling. So if you could get that for me, that'd be great. I'm tired, and I've got a bad back, and my knees hurt. This bed's really not that great. My pillow is a slab of wood. And looks like my mattress is made out of diapers. So... Okay, I thought I had the game out. Great, more of a mess. Let's play Serpent again, I guess. Good, good. This is great. This is good. Fuck. Hold on. That looked like Salvador. Fuck! Okay. Aha! I was right. My dearest companion, the river changed in direction was quite interesting to see. This is exactly why I love about what I love about my travels. You always get to see new and amazing things, Salvador. Nah. One load of that time, huh? Not important enough for two anymore? Huh? Alright. Fine. I'm fine. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that, Salvador. Don't even think of me anymore. Gah! That scared me, actually, that sound. Because I wasn't expecting it. Because I didn't hit anything. I'm like Shaq on free throws. I just can't hit it. Or Kobe. Because he can't hit it legally. Oh, that was a bad joke. Oh! Fuck. Fuck! Mm-hmm. Ah! I was gonna play a rage game. Ah! But I could do this. I could just do the. Ah! Do this all day long. Okay! Oh, this is gonna give me diarrhea. Ah! It's awfully quiet. Awfully quiet. At least I have my I almost had my cock. At least I have my cock to keep me company. Woohoo! Ah, okay. Hello, chocolate. I'm very sorry if I came off too eager in my last letter to you. Fact is, I haven't really had much contact with people anymore lately. It's not. I want another new pen pal. Please forgive me if I made you feel uncomfortable. I'm pretty uncomfortable already. Wouldn't you say, Johnson? Stop moving! Ah! Johnson, and where's Frederick, and Peter, and Gabriel, and I'm gonna name you Slug. I'm gonna name you Aurora, and you, I'll just keep calling Creepy. Okay, I will not remember any of those names. I am terrible with names. Fun fact, I used to be a bartender. People would come up to me all the time. Hey, remember me? Yeah. Sure. Yeah. Why can't I just avoid eating my own tail like Snake? Fuck me in the butt. I don't play for that team, but, you know. Ah! No, okay then. It's not relative to... I pressed down. I pressed over. Oh, Dr. Money's game machine really sucks. It responding to commands. Okay, that's... Oh, hey. Hi. Hello, hello, hello. I hope you're enjoying your two games. They were expensive, you know. Now I feel bad. This guy's a basket case. Are you over there? Are you over there, Sue? Sir? Does the post office still run when there's, like, a global crisis? Or do we have, like, something else delivering me letters? Because I'm gonna sit back here and watch and see if there's a hand. No hand. No hand. Ha 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 ha! Please don't be sad! You're making me sad. Alright. There we go. I guess I can get through all of these levels in 2 minutes if I don't die. Ish. Somewhere around there. Oh, good. There's more fire. I am a bug and I am scared of fire. My name is Frederick. And I hate the fire. Nah. Ah! Okay, then. I almost killed myself. Which is about exactly what I'm not supposed to be doing here in this cell. Just killing myself. Because I don't really know. Oh! Fire, 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 fire! I don't really know how I'd kill myself in this cell. I guess if I bashed my head really hard up against the corner. But then again, that really wouldn't work. Like, what if you lived and... Hold on, I gotta beat this level. Just one more level, ma! Can't really say that anymore, because most games aren't really determined by letters. Ah, happy buddy. I know it must be hard all alone in prison, but you must remain happy! Please. I'm uncomfortable. Frederick, are you uncomfortable? I'm uncomfortable. Peter and Gabriel, are you uncomfortable by this? Johnson, Aurora, Creepy, Slug, are you all... Okay, no. It has come to our attention that your happy buddy has shown signs of not behaving in an excited and happy manner. If you wish to have your happy buddy replaced, please just send us a letter and we will get rid of him. I need parchment and a quill. Send me my parchment. Oh, my squire. Back to video games, then. We'll do Fear of Fire, because I'm really good at that game. And, of course, another letter came. Ah, poopy! Okay. Hello, ha ha ha, hello. I heard that some people are reporting their happy buddies to Dr. Money. Ah! Can I stop reading letters, like his specifically? Because I don't want to read them anymore. He's making me very uncomfortable. Alright, back to my video games. Pretty much what I do in real life. If I'm stressed out or uncomfortable, I just gotta... Damn it! Why? Pourquoi? Okay, I guess I'll read your... You know what happened to them, right? Do you? You wouldn't do that to me, would you? Ha ha ha. I don't know. Probably. Unless you're out here. Probably! I like how... That's... Looks more like a mirror than a window. It is an indie game. And it's got charm. Oh, I'm hungry. I'm sorry I haven't gotten to another game yet. I just don't have the money for it at the moment. That doesn't sound very happy. That sounds like real life. I don't have money for anything. Like food or toilet paper. I've wiped with fig leaves for like a month. Do you know what it's like wiping? Wait a minute. Where do I poo? Where do I do the poo? Where do I urinal? Okay. I'm so sorry. Feeling of dread. Feeling of dread. I have to make sure everything's recording. Because I've made that mistake before. So very sorry. I'm getting chills. Like, I don't know if you can see, but my hair is like standing on end. This is creepy. Are you gonna come burst through my door? Actually, no, a rhino couldn't even get through this door. Like I said, Rosie the Riveter, before she was good at it, she used way too many studs. That's like, what is that even like helping? It's not the door frame, it's just the inside of the door. So it's like, is this held on with like standard hinges? Cause I could probably get out. Hey Frederick, can you go get me the key? It's probably somewhere over in that vicinity or in that guy's room. Gonna give you a name too. I imagine that you're a lonely old lady named Henrietta, okay? Friend, is your bug friend keeping you company? Well, he doesn't talk much, and I kind of like it, so I guess so. Have you given him a name? Frederick. You should do. Remember how you used to sit by the fireside carving chess pieces out of wood without a care in the world? That was a long time ago. How long have I been in prison? My wood carving skills have gotten significantly worse, but I still tried to make you something to make you feel a little less lonely. It's the leg of a table I'm making for you. I know it might not be the most extravagant project, but I hope you like it anyways. Salvador! Well, son of a bitch, there it is, like a giant square turd sitting in the corner of my room. How'd you fit that in an envelope, though? I mean, like, envelopes are, like, usually 8 inches long, and this is at least a 2.5 foot. Table leg. I don't know. He might be better at carving than I give him credit for. Chocolate. I'm gonna call her Chocolate. It's a nice evening, isn't it? I hope you have a nice sleep, Charlotte. Well, the standard blue reflection in my mirror thing. Sure is. Sure is, Charlotte. I like that red light. Looks like a soup can. Man, I'm hungry. Space to go to bed. Day 3. How many days are there? I don't know. 25 minutes, 23 minutes in this room. Oh, hello. Hey, everybody. Morning, morning, morning. I have some very good news for you. Must not be that good. Unless you're waiting to tell me in person. Is it that kind of thing? Oh, hello. I got you a new game with the last of my money. This one's a real blast. Have fun. Well, I'm a dick. Piteous moonlight. Oh, it's like Flappy Bird. I have to focus real hard on this one. Why do I want this pear so bad? Hold on. Ah, fuck my butt. Come on. Okay, alright. Hello, happy buddy. Don't worry about me spending all my money, I'm okay. Ah! Okay then. More video games to take my mind off the fact that this guy is very creepy. Oh, tits. I forgot you had to keep pressing the up button. Ah, poo! Just stay happy for me, all the love of that. Holy, stay happy they're watching. Ah. Alright. Oh, it's a one-way window. That's what it is. I'm in an experiment. I am important. Back to video games. 4 of 20. Oh, God. How hard do these levels get? Ah, poo! Ah, okay then. Tits on a stick. Hold on. Oh no. No. Oh, chocolate. The world has become such a quiet place. Why is everyone out to make me sad? I got new lighting, by the way. I don't know if you can tell. And I'm sweating so much. My back is sticking on my chair. I can make that noise? So many people are dying. I just watched them choke to death from my pastry shop window. You are a masochist. Dr. Money has started selling some kind of antidote, but I don't trust him. I mean, he's given me a great place to live. A simply wonderful place to live. Chocolate. I will not leave my shop. As much as the loneliness pains me, I need to remain here. I want to write you a letter and say I can't come to your house. My mom said no, but maybe next week when I clean my room. Frederick, get out from under the bed. I have a crouching mechanic. See? Nope. Shift. Nope. Okay, then. Uh-huh. Well, back to video games it is, then. Do fear of fire. Apu. Apu. Isn't that the name of a character? Apu? Ah, I'm busy! Okay. Ah, Salvador. How are you doing? I've been busy carving the second leg for your table. May you eventually put that table top on it. Really important to have all four. At least three. I'm starting to feel a little homesick. Perhaps it's time to end my journey. Salvador. Don't! No! You'll die. Okay. Well, let's play some serpent then. Apu! And up. And I shit myself. Good God. Ah. I'm making some strange noises today. Oh, you gotta be pooping on something. I don't know. I'm obsessed with poop today, I guess. Stop sending me letters. They're distracting. There have been instances of people getting upset about how hard the games are Dr. Money portable entertainment products are. I just picture him shouting all the time. Just shouting all the time. And video game time, I guess. Precious moonlight. I wasn't even good at Flappy Bird. Ah! What? I sounded like a cat in heat. Oh. Anyways, there's a... Oh, I'm so focused. I can't... Oh, I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do two things at once. Precious moonlight, you defy your name? Okay, what kind of bug am I? Okay, I'll gladly stop playing. Please do remember, it's not about those games, it's about happiness! Nope, I am competitive as shit. So, there you go. Chocolate! I found this poster in my attic. I thought it might cheer you up. Then again, it's not very cheerful. Maybe you want it anyways, though. Yeah. Yucky! Yucky, yucky, yucky. I think I'm gonna cut out some of this where I'm just kind of standing here. Because, I don't know. We'll see. No. Okay. No! I had 1 second left. Dear Dr. Money is taking time off. He's busy as scheduled to personally tell you that everything is fine. Reassuring. Real reassuring. Back to Fear of Fire. My favorite game. Bah, 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 bah! I'm a goat. I'm actually a spider that's afraid of fire. Oh, that rhymed. That was cool. Okay. No, you can fuck off. You... Okay, oh, this is just getting even better! Okay, if I stay still, chances of that one and that one hitting me are pretty damn high. Okay. Just find a pocket and sit in it. It's just like football. Just like when you played football, Jake. Just find the pocket and sit in it. Don't touch me. Oh, you! Come on! That's not even... Oh, poo on you then! Did you get the doctor's message? I'm increasingly concerned by the way he's ignoring the people's obvious suffering. The antidote he was talking about is only being sold at a ludicrous price. He does not mean well. Does anyone anymore, though? I mean, it's a world about money. That's why his name is Dr. Money. Fear of Fire. Level 11. Good. Doing. It's heat-seeking fire! Do bugs put off heat? Probably a very minuscule amount. I mean, I can't imagine they're just cold beings, unless they are spiders, which are the coldest beings that ever existed. And survived. Oh, there's so much going on. This is so busy. If you were a good designer, you wouldn't have this be this busy. This is very dangerous. I am feeling such danger. Oh, come now, child. This is not even fair. Oh, there's a baby flame. Oh, whew. That one was coming straight for me. Ah, poop. Lick my nipple. Okay. I can only imagine what the people around me are thinking right now when they hear me yell this. Ah! Okay. Friend, the third leg of your table is finished. Hoorah! Oh, huzzah! I have also started my long journey back home now. I would say I'd probably arrive around tomorrow morning. Looking forward to seeing some familiar faces. Sal! Kidokie then. Oh, hey, whoa, when did the second table I get there? I am confused! Ah! Ding, 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 ding. I need a metal cup. Ting, 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 ting. Pour for the chain! Change for the pour. Ting, ting, ting. Oh, stop it. The doctor has lowered the price of the antidote. However, it seems to cause the virus, various vital organs to fail. Well, side effects. You know, big ones, small ones. You gotta just take it for what it is and hope that it works. People are now not only dying from the virus, but also from Doctor's cure. I am terrified. So, he wants money. So he's selling things at a ludicrous price. But he's killing everybody in the process, people who aren't even dying. So my question is for you, Dr. Money, if you'll answer this for me, please, is what good is money in a world where there's no buyers, or sellers, or entrepreneurs, or philanthropists? Ting, 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 ting. Money for the poor! Money! Ting, 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 ting. Come on, slug. Ugh, I need to put deodorant on. I'm sweating a lot. Holy cow. Ah, chocolate. Most of my cakes have gone bad. I just hope all this is over soon. I'm not sure how long I can live all alone. I wish I could come visit you. Yeah, me too. I miss the touch of a woman. The woman touch on my face and my wee-wee. I miss the touch of a woman. Okay. Hey, Frederick. Yep, under the bed again. Of course. You are under the bed. Get it, it's like in the closet, but I'm just gonna shut up. Ah, he shoots little baby flames. Oh, I panicked. I was cornered. Ah! Find the hole in the defense. Juke him out. Juke him out. Juke him out. Juke him out. Come on! Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh, I have a letter. I was so consumed with my virtual friend. I hope you're getting these letters. I guess. I'm guessing you just can't respond. I need my parchment! Do letters still get delivered in times like these? I hope so. Are you still even alive? Oh! Oh! Friend! This one gave me some problems, but the fourth leg is all done now. The last part will be there shortly. Salvador the Master Woodworker. Getting prestigious. Okay. I think it's a bit shorter than the rest of them. It looks a little bit more, obtuse. Not to be a critic, it's lovely, Salvador. Sal, I love it, but, you know, all this is good for is, like, I don't know. Are you okay? Apparently more and more inmates are killing themselves. Please don't do that for your sake and mine. I don't care about your sake, really, honestly. I just don't. It does not affect me whatsoever. These two, I'm just gonna sit in the room like this. So I can see Aurora, Slug, Peter and Gabriel, and Frederick, and the light out there, and Henrietta. Okay, my dear friend, my goodnight present to you will be the tabletop. Now you finally have something to put all your stuff on in your cell. How do you actually have stuff to put on the... I don't, Sal, I really don't. Whoa, it's dark. Oh, look at that, it's a little tabletop. Tongue talk. Okay. Okay.
Alrighty then. Press space to go to bed. I don't want to go to bed. I'm just gonna stand right here.
A space! Day four! Gets me every time. It just makes my Jimmy jump. Oh, that didn't come out right. I am so sweaty!
Okay.
Friend, my journey has come to an end. As you know, I do not have family to come home to, but that's not what matters to me. I'm just looking forward to the smell of my hometown. It smells like carcasses! Dead carcasses! Get your carcasses here! Diddling, ding, ding, ding.
Ah. Where is everyone?
Dead! Ah ha ha! Maybe that's why I'm in prison. Maybe I was like, here's a virus. Drink up! Oh, it's killing everybody. That laugh hurt my throat. It actually hurt my throat a lot. Whoops!
Yeah.
Frederick, are you holding up okay? Frederick! Talk! Peter, Gabriel, creepy clown guy. Oh, I haven't given you a name yet. I'm gonna name you Drippy. And Aurora, and Sluggy, and Henrietta. I hope your day's going well. Ah, morning! I sold my house, my food, and one of my lungs? But do not worry. I spent the money on another game for you. Yay. Have fun, be happy. Well, I hope it was worth it. Oh, it's Geometry Dash. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. I hope you die from not being able to breathe because you sold a lung. Oh, okay, that got... Oh. Whoop, I can become a little triangle. I'm like... Pfft. Nah. Boing. 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 Okay! The streets used to be so lively. Now they're just silent. You should become a poet. Like Edgar Allan Poet. Aha! Gotta make yourself happy in these times. Alright. And... Okay, then. I have these old... This old gramophone in my basement. Perhaps it's time to break the silence. Do you want to talk to me? Would you like to talk to me, Charlotte? Aha. Oh boy, I'm lonely. And I'm sweaty. Sweat's actually dripping down my arm right now. Ugh! It's really hot under this light, I think. No, it's not even the light. It's not even putting off heat. What a good light. Boing. 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 Ah, how easy. Wait a second. Oh, cool! I'm not so mad at you for buying me this game. Boing. Oh, tits. Okay, I got another. My mouse isn't working. Battery's already dead. Good sign. Do you know what's going on? Out here, the virus, the organs, the blood. Ah, don't touch the blood. Mistakes were made. I, Dr. Money, want to personally apologize for any inconveniences that might have arisen from the virus of our creation. Oh, you created it. You're the biggest dick. Congratulations, the biggest dick award. Please accept this framed picture of Money as a consolation. Oh, Money survives all hardships. Well, if no one's there to use it, people are dying. Their organs are failing because of an antidote for the virus, and everyone is infected. I wonder if I am too. Don't come visit me! You're not welcome here! There seems to be a huge market for working organs now. Dr. Money has a big supply, and everyone is rushing to the stores and spending all their money. But the organs are not what they seem. Are they fake? Plastic? Did they come from a CPR dummy? If they do not squish, you probably shouldn't buy them. Heh. Booies. Okay. Okay. Anyone that uses the doctor's organs die a couple hours later. Where do they come from? Where do they go? Where do they come from? Got an idea. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay. Where do they come from? What are they? Does it even matter anymore? Are you infected too, friend? Nah, I have no legs! Dr. Money took my legs. He took my legs. Boom, damn it. Boom, damn it. Boom, damn it. Boom. I'm just a ghost. I'm a fraction of who I used to be. How am I gonna be a basketball star now with these no legs? Ah, Charlotte. Chocolate. How much of the outside... How much of the outside world can you hear in your cell? How high are you even up? I guess I can't know. Just listen closely. Okay, you can stop. You can stop. It's not that good of a song. Guess we're gonna keep going then. Cool. Great. Ah! Chocolate. Could you hear it from up there? I turned it up extra loud for you. There's no better times than these for a little music. And yet, I feel lonely. Me too! I've even been texting somebody throughout this video, and I've got chills. I'm so lonely. Of course I could play the music again, but is it worth it? It will never be the same magical moment again. That one moment in between all of the triggering ones. Oh, me heart, it hurts. You're breaking me heart. Oh. Pourquoi? Okay. No, wrong thing then. This can't go on forever. I really hit that confetti at the wrong time. Game Boy time. Dragon Wars. And a peh. Bep. Oh. A peh. A bep. A peh. A boo. A peh. A bah. A peh. A boing. Tats in my throat. Peh. Bah. Peh. Bah. Peh. Bah. Peh. Bah. Peh. Ha. Okay. Peh. Peh. Bah. Peh. Bah. Ah. Boom. Boom. Ah! Chocolate. I don't even know how many people are dead. I'm afraid to look. I can only see what's outside my window. And if I see nothing but blood, I think I am alone. I'm here! Ah! Damn it! I'm here. I'm here. Everyone is dead. The city's lights are going out. The town has no electricity anymore. The only lights I see are coming from the prison. Hey, I'm your beacon! Good to know. I have chills. I've had chills through this entire game. This is such a good game. And yet, I feel crushed. I feel defeated. I've been trying to be so cheery throughout this whole thing, but I feel defeated. Hey, Drippy. Hey, Aurora. Hey, Slug. Peter. Gabriel. Henrietta, how are you doing today? One more day. For what? For what, Charlotte? For what? I'm gonna start pacing nervously. Uh-huh. I can only do so much of this. Man, I can... Okay, pace this way. I imagine my hands are tucked behind my back. I'm watching my feet kick out. And I'm going, the entire time. And I'm just looking, and I go, aha! Nope. Okay. Tomorrow evening. Walk faster, pace faster, pace faster, pace faster. Pacing makes everything better. Until then, you must come here. I will wait here. Well, if you can't make it, well, I fear this world has no place for me anymore. Ah, no! 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 Call the number on the back of the suicide hotline card right now! I can't jump out the window. I imagine I could probably fit out that window. I don't imagine I'm a very hefty guy. I mean, I have no legs, so the fall might be a little bit 3 feet farther. But, Frederick! Frederick, you must go! Mush! And tell her to put the gun down. I am awaiting your arrival. Until then, here's a cake I made for you. I hope you like it. I mean, it's the first meal I've had in days, so... I guess I will do this until my nerves calm down. Ah, Salvador. Do you hear that wonderful music? I tried to head in this direction, but it was over too quickly. I am so tired. I will just go to sleep in some empty apartment around here. God knows there are enough of them now. I need to see you again, friend. If you're infected, I'll kick you in the fucking nuts. Just wind up for a 40-yard field goal and kick you right in the nuts. You're probably still in that cell, all alone. Yeah, you have no idea. Tomorrow, I will come visit you. But first, let us rest, friend. Buddy, are you playing your game? Are you happy? I'm not happy. I'm getting terrible news. I'm happy but tired. Sleep, buddy, sleep. Tomorrow it will all end. Why does everybody say that? Am I on a game show? Who can do solitary confinement the best? With Steve Harvey? I'd probably crown the wrong person. Oh, zinger! Press space to go to bed. Day 5. Buddy! Goody, goody morning. All good. All fine. I don't care. I'm not your friend. I was never your friend.
Ah. Ooh, right in the feels.
Dr. Money was blackmailing me. He kidnapped my daughters. He told me they were safe. He told me they would be okay as long as I kept you happy. But he lied. Shocker. You know, shocker. I think that's how you do it. Yeah, shocker. My daughters are dead. They died from the virus 2 days ago. I never even got to say goodbye. But to you, I will. You cannot lose hope, as I now have. I have another game for you. I don't have the money for such expenses, but there are a huge market for organs now. I've already sold one of my lungs yesterday, and now I'll finish what I've started. Oh! I signed for them to take all my organs, money up front. I will not survive the procedure, of course, but that's not important. You are one of the only ones left who are still healthy. Please don't lose hope. I already have! I hope you enjoy the game. I doubt it because it isn't fun. Like, seriously, not at all. I hope you keep going anyway. Always keep going. Don't give up like me. You never know how much more time you have. Goodbye. Ah! That is so sad. So sad. Crankmaster. I don't know what that game's about. I don't think I should play it on YouTube. But I will anyway. How do I do the thing? I don't know how to play that. Seriously? Is my mouse dead again? Are you kidding? It has come to our attention that your happy buddy has stopped talking to you. We would like to remind you that you are loved and that you must remain happy. I'm losing hope. I need cake. I'll handle this like every other person in the world would. Eat. Maybe some confetti. Hey! So happy. Frederick! Oh, there you are. I have chills. Like, I have such bad chills right now. Such bad chills. I'm so distraught. Ah. I was in such a good mood. Such a good mood. So happy. Oh, fuck. Well. You are worth every penny. I am not a prostitute. You cannot hold me like this or treat me like this. I have done nothing wrong. I assume. It's my assumption. My assumption is that I've done nothing wrong. It's all I can assume because you've told me nothing otherwise. The town is dead. There is no life left in it. I'm walking through the streets all alone. I am on my way. Yes! Finally, human interaction. Henrietta over there doesn't like to talk to me. She doesn't like me. I don't know why. Don't know why. Can you hurry? I have a date. Ting, 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 ting. Come and save the poor. I've been doing this for almost an hour, and I just started so high, and now I've gone so low. I think I'm close to your prison. I really am looking forward to seeing you again. You being in that cell all this time, you must still be alive, right? Yep, alive and well. No legs, alive and well, though. Munch. Pew, confetti. Triangle Wars. Sadness. Depression. Broken heart. Fuck you! Okay, I thought that was one of the ones with the crushed bottom. Yeah, that girl's got a crushed bottom. Oh, I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Oh, I wasn't looking at the screen. Oh, hey. I might be writing to a dead man. That thought is kind of scary. I will not give up, though. A little virus won't kill you now, will it? Hasn't so far. I mean, it's only been going around for like 3 days or 5 days, however long it's been. Oh, Sal. You'll be a sight for sore eyes. I've gotten so good at this game. I thought it was one of the crushed bottom girls again. Crushed bottom girls are not who you want to hang out with. They don't have all the good stuff for you. This black on gray background. Not suiting for the game. It should be colorful. Should be happy. Should be fun! Like you're trying to stop me from killing myself with a gray palette game that's just depressing and making me fuck angry. Listen. We have noticed that you are being contacted by someone with a measurably free spirit. We would like you to ignore all of his letters from now on. No, fuck you guys. Fuck you, and fuck you in particular. Back to Triangle Wars. And a boing, and a boing. Oh, poop. I'll be with you in a minute. Oh, come on. You are being taken care of, you're being protected from the virus and the horrors of the outside world. Do not forget you are a prisoner. For what, though? Triangle Wars. I am so happy. I'm so content with my prison life. You can at least give me cable TV. Or like a TV with a DVD player. And actual DVDs. Oh, shit. It's gotten so much faster. I have zero time to process what's going on. I'm just doing this to do it. Pure instinct, like the sexuals. Come on, mouse. I think I can see your prison from here. Maybe 1 or 2 hours now. I cannot wait. And once I'm there, I will release you from your prison, Salvador. This friend of yours, Salvador, he cannot be here. I do not appreciate the way he thinks. Talks. I do not appreciate the way he's talking about freedom to you. This is no joke. Cease all contact with this Salvador. That's what I have to say about that, Dr. Money. Ah, Salvador. Friend, I have arrived. Where is your cell? Where are these letters being sent to? I cannot seem to even find the entrance to the building. The doors are locked. Good news then, Sal. Find it out, you master woodworker. Build a ladder. I broke in, but the elevator won't come, and there's no stairs. It seems that I have no way of getting to however high up you are. There must be a way. Build a ladder. I'm saving that cherry for my bye-bye. It's getting late, friend. Maybe I don't have to get up there. Maybe you could come down here. Yeah, that's possible. Let me just slip through the mail slot. Where's Frederick? You know, this building you are in was never supposed to be a prison. There are no cells on the bottom floor. And looking at the plans, there are no cells here anywhere. Good. I'm a makeshift prisoner. I don't even have the luxury of being a real prisoner. It's makeshift. Dr. Money must repurpose the building for locking you up. But why would he do that? It just seems so arbitrary. Yes, Salvador. It does seem arbitrary. Now get me out! I have to poo! But no matter, what matters is that the lock your cell door is powered by electricity, which means that... Ha! Tell me! If I manage to destroy the prison generator, you'll be free to leave, friend. Yes! Do that! Please! Are you coming? Yes, I am! I'm coming! Ooh, don't yell that out the window. I will arrive shortly! Very shortly! Please tell me that you'll come. I did! I'm telling you now! You need to calm down! I'm so lonely. Yeah, me too. I don't even have legs to keep me company. I have a bug, confetti, some posters, a clock that won't stop ticking, and a light, and Henrietta, which does not like me, Peter, and Gabriel, these fucking posters, and you, who's about to kill herself. Ah. I'm sorry, friend. No! Don't do that to me. I will die. No CPR. No! Oh, my heart. Props to her, though, for sending that letter while bleeding out. Please just cut your wrists. Just do that so I have time to make it to you. That must not have been a bullet wound, because somebody would have known. I found the generator, friend. I only need to destroy this one, and you will be free. I'm waiting. Come find me at the entrance, friend. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand once more. Yeah, me too. But you didn't shut down the generator yet. See, he gots to do that first. So I can go maybe wrap up her bleeding, whatever it is. Oh. Your friend tried to destroy the generator. That didn't really work out too well for him, did it? He got electrocuted. Fuck! Your friend is dead. God! They all are. Go! Come on! Now your cell door may be open. But what do you think leaving that cell will accomplish? This town is dead and you are the last one. The backup generator only has energy for those red lights, so the door is unlocked now. Just stay in your cell. I will send someone to fix the generator for you. You will be able to keep playing your games and your portable entertainment product without a care in the world. I'll even tell you why you're here. Or you will never know that if you leave, you will be allowed to do whatever you wish to on one condition. Do not open that door. No, fuck yourself. How do I... Oh, press space to open the door. No, I'm fucking out of here. Door. Henrietta! No. Henrietta's neighbors? Nope, none of them are home. That's a weird placement for a door. I can't run. I want to run. Can I punch? I can't punch. At that? Oh, look, a magazine. Or something. An up and down button. Peter Gabriel! You sneaky butthole! Is this the elevator? It's a weird elevator door. Hold on. Okay, press space. And down. We're going for a ride, Frederick! This is a slow elevator. And all the levels are the same. Oh, I'm so hungry. Oh, this is picking up speed. Oh, golly goodness. Oh, maybe I should have stayed in the cell. This is a tall fucking building. Okay. Bye, world. How long is this gonna take? Come on! Stop this! Oh, Frederick, we're done, buddy. Come, I want to die in your arm, like, things. Good God, this is a tall fucking building. Okay. Oh, good. Ding. Okay. Well. Alright, then. So... To my only friend, when you're reading this, I'll already be dead. My shop will probably look quite messy. Yeah, it did. I've decided that I'll go to the back room to die so you don't have to look at my corpse. She's considerate. I'm sorry I couldn't be more patient in waiting for you, but that doesn't matter now. What matters is that you're here. Against all odds, you managed to escape the prison. I'm aware this may seem like a bad ending to the story, but you're here. You're here, and I have baked another cake for you. I'm not sure how fresh it will be when you get this, when you find this. As for all I know, you never will, but I hope you enjoy it anyways. I wish you the best of luck, Charlotte. Oh! 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 Why do you want me to play this? Why did you suggest this game? Why did you guys all say yes to this game? Ah! The next morning. Oh, we're not done. Okay. Oh, it's just showing how empty the town is. I already have an incredible feeling of isolation and loneliness, and this game achieved it really well. I don't even know what to say. I've been playing this game for over an hour. Oh, Frederick, hi! Well, thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, it was a long one. Give that like button a click and suggest any other games you may want me to play. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.